The whole idea of bringing Robert Sturman to Canada would give women permission to just feel their bodies, be empowered in their practice, and feel beautiful as well in front of the lens. I wanted to be a part of the Robert Sturman photo shoot because Robert himself is an inspiration. He is doing what he loves, and he's creating beautiful works of art through yoga and furthering yoga in the process.
I love making art of people, and when people are doing yoga, they're using their body in an extremely poetic way that just celebrates humanity striving to reach their full potential.
Yoga is about not just focusing on the physical aspect of a woman, because yoga is not about being obsessed with the outer body, it's about the inner body. And as a woman, it's very empowering to see that Shakti energy come alive in the picture.
All women should do yoga so that they can be the best version of themselves possible, so that they have that to fill others up. Because if they're not themselves full of themselves, then how are they supposed to continue to grow and nourish everyone else around us?
It just seemed like the people signed up within 24 hours. I got all these people that I've worked with here, they all signed up that day. And I've never experienced that in a community.